Lieutenant, come in.
Want to see how you're holding up after today.
You didn't have to. I got something on the stove. The police asked me a lot of questions about 7 years ago. Pope's first arrest. I didn't say anything about our arrangement.
I'm sorry you had to go through that, but you didn't have to protect me.
Sure I did. I owe you for saving my life.
If you came forward with evidence publicly, you would have been the prosecution's star witness. All Pope would need to stay out of jail was to find a way to silence you.
Did you explain that to your team?
I was providing care for Ryan Watkins, first under the supervision of Dr. Park, and then under the supervision of Dr. Kinsey.
I'm guessing you're talking about normal medical information that a doctor might expect a nurse to provide.
Yes. You have to understand, it was chaos that night. There was all kinds of misinformation flying around. At one point, we heard there were three gunmen. At another point, somebody read a tweet that the shooting was a terrorist operation.
What is it you said to Dr. Kinsey?
When EMS brought in Mr. Watkins into the ER that night, I was led to believe that he, Mr. Watkins, was the shooter.
And you shared that with Dr. Kinsey?
Yes, I did.
Alice's pulse?
Last I checked, thready, barely there.
Dr. Kinsey!
How long has she been like this? How long has she not been breathing?
I'm palsy the moment I noticed.
Just got a text, the OR is ready. We gotta get going on this guy, might as well just send him directly to the morgue. Doctor, we gotta go.
You know what a Reboa is?
Heard of it, never seen it done.
I want to give him one. It'll stop his bleeding for 20, 30 minutes. It'll give me a chance to work on her. That way maybe we can save them both.
Is that kind of the definition of a Hail Mary?
I haven't spoken to Gabriel in 3 or 4 days.
But do you know how to get in touch with him?
No, I'm sorry.
Ma'am, we're trying to help your nephew. He could be in danger.
Okay, but I already told you I don't know where he is.
Do you mind if we come in and ask a few more questions?
He took off 20 minutes ago.
Where'd he go?
To meet Valentina. They're driving down to Miami.
My apologies. He was supposed to arrive after us.
That's okay.
Excuse me. FBI, is there any way you could hold the plane?
I'm sorry, sir. It's gone.
Is there a red eye?
10 p.m. Arrives in Washington at 6:30.
Thanks.
You know what you're doing? Your brother Miguel went to the States to make a better living.
Mentirosos!
We're not lying, Alma.
You are! Miguel is in America, but Teresa and I, we broke our promise to La Santa Muerte.
You'll never see Miguel again.
Ah!